Hi, my name is Param Singh, and I'm the head of the Clinical Trial Management Solution Practice at Biopharm Systems. Biopharm Systems is an information technology consulting company that focuses on the life science industry. One of the most frequently requested integrations with CTMS is an integration with clinical data management or electronic data capture systems. While Siebel CTMS can be integrated with virtually any system, the one I'll discuss today is an integration that we did with Oracle's Oracle Clinical Remote Data Capture System, or OC and RDC. Our client, a global healthcare products company, had selected Biopharm to implement OC-RDC as well as a custom configuration of Siebel Clinical. When the initial implementations were complete, we had worked with our clients to gather future requirements on how to further streamline their clinical trial management process. While implementing these two systems had significantly improved their clinical data management and clinical trial management process, there was still some duplicate data entry and room for human error with regards to tracking subjects, subject visits, and subject visit activities in CTMS. To eliminate this duplicate data entry, it was determined that these two systems needed to be integrated to ensure accuracy and timeliness of this data in CTMS as it drives their payments to their investigators. So based on their needs, we recommended a one-way interface from OC-RDC, which would automatically populate subject, subject visit, and subject visit activity data in CTMS. In developing this interface, we had to take into account that not all studies were to be integrated. So we had to allow the client enough flexibility to choose which studies are to be integrated between the two systems. In addition, the administrators needed enough control to be able to set up the study design in both systems in a similar fashion to ensure that visits and visit activities could be mapped on a study-by-study basis. So this integration not only met their consistency and standardization needs, but it also saved time and money by reducing duplicate data entry and therefore reduced time in auditing and correcting human errors and provided real-time access to this clinical data. If you would like more information about this and other integrations, or you would like to talk to us about your organization's needs, please call us or email us or visit us on the web at biopharm.com.